Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Super Smash Flash. Last time, we played through All-Star Mode as Jigglypuff, over here, and this time, we're gonna be playing through it as Mewtwo. To unlock Mewtwo, complete adventure on any difficulty, with any character, and then defeat him in a fight. Let's do this. Now, it's probably been close to 2 weeks since I even played Smash Flash, if I'm being honest. Because I recorded ahead, because for those who didn't watch my update video, I've been moving, so I kind of needed to have a little bit of stuff pre-recorded. I had some stuff recorded for before the move, but then after I got here, I had to do a little bit more, and I did a whole week's worth of Smash Flash in a day, which admittedly took less than an hour, because it really doesn't take that long to record these, but It has been a little bit. I just have to check that my game audio is recording. Yes, it is. Okay, cool. Ready? Not that it really takes much skill to play Smash Flash. It's not like I'm gonna lose, lose any skill that I may have gained when playing this, but ready? I just wanted to let you know. Alright, I'm just gonna hit you with a few of these projectiles. They do massive damage for some reason, as does this up attack. And also the forward attack did a lot before as well, so Mewtwo's kind of having a bit of an easy time right here, I'm not gonna lie. He's kind of having an incredibly easy time. Let me take care of this Mewtwo. And then hit blue, hit that guy above us. And is blue coming back? Yes. Yeah, Mewtwo's got this in the bag, folks. I really don't think he's gonna have that much of a difficult time. I'm gonna go for Supersonic first, because he's Supersonic. And he scares me. And now he's dead. Oh, you wanna go? You want to go, Mr. Irving? Nope. Game. The game has started to slow down a bit, though. It looks like it's lagging in certain areas. Which sucks, but that's just Smash Flash for you. We only have a handful of episodes left. So, with any luck, we won't have to deal with it for all that much longer. Game. Alrighty. I'm also hoping that by the time we are done with vanilla Smash Flash, I will have more RAM in my PC so I can record other custom Smash games. Because, at the moment, Smash Flash is the only one that will run consistently. if that counts. So, I kinda need to get a little bit more RAM. Ready? Need to download some dedicated WAM for the server. Alright, got both Links in here. Mr. Incredible! Okay, you've done the most damage out of anybody so far. You are the only one who actually got a decent hit in. So you are the one that warranted me to take a healing item. Look at this dude. Look at him go. Okay. Alright, Naruto, Zelda, Luigi. Shouldn't be that big of a deal. Hit him with that, hit Luigi with that. Are they all done? Not quite. Okay, listen. Oh, I forgot I have a Shadow Ball. Okay. Well, bye, Sheik. You coming back? Oh, bye-bye! Alright. 21 damage, we got 3 fights left. Look at that man teleport around when he moves. Right, let me get rid of this freaking puffball for Inuyasha! What do you think you're doing? Don't approach me. Do not approach. Or you. Actually, now you can approach. Bye. Bye. And Jigglypuff's gonna fall to its death because it doesn't understand the concept of jumping. Alright, I'll take this, and then look at this dude teleport around. Look at him go! Alright, Tails, Cloud, and Shadow. Shouldn't be too bad, we really haven't had trouble with anything so far. I'm not expecting it to start now. The Game & Watch fight definitely could cause some problems, it always does. But so far, no big issues. No big issues. Alright, final healing item. No deaths yet. Let's do this. Alright, how does our neutral B do? I say neutral B, it's the P key, but you know what I mean. Okay, so it will hit as long as they don't run at us, maybe down. Does that hit twice? I don't think it does. Okay, that guy actually did some damage to us right there. As long as they don't run at us, we can kill them with just 2 neutral attacks. But some of them like to run at us. No. No. Also, this move actually comes out fairly fast. You need to go away, mister. Oh, that also works. We can kill him off the top with this move. Damn, Mewtwo's kind of busted for All-Star Mode. Not gonna lie, he's doing pretty good here. Goodbye, Gaming Watch. That's one of them fully gone. He's kind of just had to stand in place this whole time, and he's been fine. That's a no-death run. That's a no-death run, and that's going to be like a 6-minute episode. Good job, Mewtwo. Hell of a good job.
Congratulations.
Well, thank you for the congratulations. I appreciate that. Let me skip this real fast. And with that, like I said, less than six minute episode. So if you guys enjoyed this video, I forgot to tell you what's next. Never mind. Next time, All-Star Mode with... Where'd my thing go? Oh, it's down there. Mr. Game & Watch. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like. And of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.